Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I'd not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Don't get pissy with me! Now, these guys are on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. Do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, balls. Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast. Okay, baby Shanes, run for it! Okay, guys, hit the bricks! Crap, you keep getting bigger! Monkeys, you are free to go! Thank you, dupe assholes! I've wanted to do that for years! Girls in middle school tougher than you guys. Tech's ass. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward. Fetch?
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you. Hey, see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off brand. Maybe an ear. Or two. Ladies' choice.
Sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the science center. I'll explain there.
Thank you.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick. Oh, that was expensive.
It was, seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. One, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it. Gotcha, bastard!
All right. It looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. Might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing. It's not a drone. A helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. This is all the same. It looks... Chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations, and I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
You are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there.
Thank you.